Excitement and anticipation ahead of kickoff time. Here we are at the Estadio de Montilivi. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Cortez. That's the clearance that was needed. And the danger is averted. Cortez. And teammates to play it to. And an astute piece of defending. On the scent of something positive. Ricky. What a shocking pass, really. Just cutting off the supply. Iago, Joao, useful looking ball, well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you, and the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He goes short. Top-notch piece of defending. Well, he's given us away. And that was a very fine read. Joao. The delivery. Oh, the keeper very decisive. Iago, Rodriguez, good vision, can he get back to this? Just needs to stay calm, oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. An advantage with them, referee says play on. And intercepted it. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Giving the ball away. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Can he find the net? Able to close down the shot. And a throw-in it's going to be. Rodriguez, Iago, and he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Felipe. Nicely cut out. He succeeds in clearing it. He read it well. It is to be a throw-in. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And firing it into the area. And first-class defending cleared off the line. Good effective pressure high up the pitch. Smuggled away.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
And getting the ball forward. Messi. Can he do it? Not troubling the keeper. Throw-ins given. Felipe Santos and winning it back. Carrizo cross towards that far post, and the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. Chance to do damage. Let's see about the cross. Blasted away. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Iago. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Ricky. Carrizo. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Effective shielding under pressure. Lala. Now let's see what they can do here. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Joao. Iago. Example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Messi. Read it superbly to take back possession. Promising attack, but his timing was off. quality of pass needs to be a bit better. A real opening now. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a horror show. A poor pass leads to the goal, and he may well be apologising to his teammates very soon, Derek. It's an unforced error. He really is.
The hosts have really controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Really good challenge. Lala. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Iago. Joao. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. There to win it back. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Cortez. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Can't miss, surely! Keeper getting the touch. And a time for calm on the ball. He's in the right place to intercept. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. So 20 minutes to go. And it's gone behind for the corner. And firing it into the area. The outcome is a goal kick here. Iago. Read it well. Moving into the advanced position. Out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Space and time for the cross. Carrizo. A fine block. And a throw-in it's going to be. Lovely bit of skill. Joao. A good and fair challenge.
Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
And using his strength to shield the ball. Lala. After that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. You saw the situation developing. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Spike. Not there to intercept. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well read to win possession back. They might be able to get in. That's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Corner conceded. They take off the defender. Verdict is 3 additional minutes. A chance for it to get in behind Neddy. Oh, what an opportunity! Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Jagr. Terrific block there. The referee blows for full time. Tell you what, they've demonstrated that they truly have the stomach for the fight. This could be so important as they try to stave off relegation.
Well, with these 3 vital points today, they've given themselves a real...
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. Players look like
Bradley Porter here. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Carrizo. Simmons. Lala. On the scent of something positive. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. And he read it well. And that is offside. Rocca. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Moras. Lost possession. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And now they have the ball back. And options in the centre. Martins. Just let his opponent. Pepe. Messi. Felipe, Messi, and attempting to throw a ball, just couldn't capitalise there, well, body in the way. That is how to apply the pressure, unable to keep the ball. Carrizo, Messi, takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Santos. Precise ball movement. Real danger. Another degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Martin. Into the advanced position. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Papa. Simmons. Messi. And that will be the keeper's ball. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Martins. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. La Rocca. Dini. Pepe. Conte. Chance to do damage. Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Felipe. Papa. Simmons. Carrizo. sir. Continues his run. Foley. Committed challenge. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Santos, Moras, Felipe, Papa, creative look about this, and there's the feed into the box, well that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances, just caught it up the top of his head really.
Well Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans, that leads on to the players being frustrated too, you can sense it, can they get the goal?
Giving the ball away. Carrizo. Messi. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the danger is averted. The post and back in play. Papa. Simons. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Deeney, Conte, Pepe. And a strong tackle. Has eyes for goal! He couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Lala. Papa. And intercepts again. Moras. Foley. Can they be creative from here? A decisive clearance it was. Opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Now the delivery. Thumps clear. Promising sequence. It is to be a throw-in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well read to win possession back. Foley. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Simons. Defending. Good use of advantage by the referee. Oh yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise! The opening goal of the game then. pass that lacks quality. This is looking threatening. Outrageously skillful. Well, terrific skill. Oh, left his man behind here. Now the play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Foley. Usually will mean giving the ball away. Martin. A foul, but advantage played. Well, oh, that'll be a free kick. He's played it short here. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Real defensive commitment there. There to win it back. Mend the tackle and a throw in coming up. Strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Simmons. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw in. I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Attention, and putting his body on the line.
Well, Derek, when the chances are few and far between, it's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get one of those chances to get him back in the game?
They're able to close down the shot. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Well, they weren't so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by...
This could be the equaliser, and it is the equaliser! Late drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable!
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents a near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
A good looking pass. And they push it. Position, it's not too late for them. And the cross didn't beat the first man. It is to be a throw in. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that'll be a free kick. See about the cross. Wonderful block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it petered out. Firing it in. Terrific block there. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent the last chance. firing it into the area. Still not clear. Well, that really is a soothing moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
And he clears the danger. And there goes the final whistle. Three huge points for them in the relegation battle. And I wonder, will we look back on today as the turning point in their season, Lee?
Well, Derek, they surprised me today. They really did. They've been so poor throughout much of this season. But anything but today. I can tell you what, the next game's going to be a big one. It's essential that they carry that momentum into that game and get a similar performance.